Department of Carmel's new roundabouts unearths a piece of history. This artifact, dating back to Native American settlements in Hamilton County, was found near the project at 136th and Gray Road. It has been identified as a banner stone that could be more than 4,000 years old. Experts called to the scene believe it was an isolated find, and work can continue.